The students had a month to write the letter. I wanted them to show what kind of a teenager they were and how they envisioned themselves to be as an adult in another 20 years.
He kept this thing for 20 years. I was astounded.
You go to your mailbox and boom, back in 1983, 84.
Here's a question to ask yourself, Ryan.
I wish to travel the world.
You wouldn't feel like this. It'll be okay.
I can't do it.
And now, there is only one left. The last letter.